Insert the bootable CD or USB that contains the DMU ISO in addition to the removable device that includes the recovery file. In this example, we burned the ISO on a CD, so we will boot from it. Select the CD-ROM drive. Go to the DMU application location, as shown on the screen. You can run the dir command to check that the DMU application is present. Run the DMU executable, as shown on the screen. Click Browse. As you can see, the C drive is encrypted and not accessible. Browse to the recovery file, located on the removable media. Select the recovery file and click Open. Double-click the protected drive. Enter the user credentials in order to unlock the drive. Click OK. As you can see, the protected drive is now unlocked. In our example, we will click Browse to see that C drive is accessible, and data can be copied from this drive to an external storage.